Today's a special day in more than one way. Every year we gather at this location to celebrate the art of jiu-jitsu. Today we honor three very important men. Men who have been critical to the growth of our art, jiu-jitsu, around the world. For these men, it's been 31 years since they first earned their black belts. 31 years. They have been ambassadors of our sport, always participating in and promoting jiu-jitsu. It is with great pleasure that I introduce to you Mr. Romero Cavalcanti. To tell you at this time that these gentlemen will now be promoted to the seventh degree, and from the hands of Master Carlos Gracie Jr. himself, the IBJJF president, they will now receive their red and